A very proud occasion for our Gun Foundry branch. Our viewers must be aware that these premises were opened by our first president, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, way back in 1956. And since then, this bank has made many strides, and we have been endeavoring to add values to our customers and with the help of and the unstinted support, cooperation of our customers, we are encouraged to add many features in our banking. And nowadays, State Bank of Hyderabad is not only a banking institution, but it has emerged as a banking or financial conglomerate, rendering many banking and other financial services that are needed by any individual, corporate or institution under one roof. Gold banking, as everybody knows, that all these coins come from Switzerland, and these are purest of the pure that we are dispensing. And instantaneous delivery of these coins, say just in 5 minutes after you make payment, will be one feature. It is just like buying any commodity in a mall. Like that we propose to give to our customers. Secondly, we have now introduced a kerotometer, which is essentially an X-ray spectrograph that gives the content of any ornament in six elements like gold, silver, lead, antimony, cadmium. So all these contents are known in less than 40 seconds. And after 40 seconds, having known this, we are having an electronic weighing machine also. So we will know that what is the content of the gold. And based on that and our norms, we will be giving loans against them up to 1 lakh to all our customers who have been banking with us for the last 6 months within 15 minutes. For all those who are new customers and all those who require gold loans in excess of the 1 lakh, it may take one full day because we will have a second vetting from a gold valuer. The third service which we are introducing, my friend Mr. Ranjit Datta, who is heading the P&SB department, that is investment advisory services. So for any individual or group of individuals who want to have a financial planning for future, that how their present day cash flows should go into various avenues of investments so that their future needs, whether it is a social need or their commercial need or economic need or need for their customers' education, their wards or their children education or even their hospitalization bills, all these things can be planned so that there is no crisis in future. We will always endeavor to provide these services on an ongoing basis. Thank you, and I wish a very happy Diwali to all the viewers. Thank you.